Sorry.
We could. This could be the intro. It's like Zoe's foot has fallen asleep, and we're gonna pause.
That would actually be really
until
funny.
We start the Scratch Video Update. Welcome to the Scratch Video Update, everyone. Yes, welcome to episode 27 of the Scratch Video Update. We're so glad you're here. We're joining you live from our new Scratch Video Studio.
Yeah, still very much a work in progress, but I like it a lot.
Yeah, we don't have chairs yet. We should get some chairs, but we're just super excited to share it with you all, so we didn't want to wait. And speaking of being super excited, I'm super excited about the theme of today's episode, which is pixel art. What is pixel art?
Pixel art. Well, it's this, you know, cool retro art style that, you know, originated when artists were limited to very few colors to draw with and also like very little amount of data. So every pixel had to be drawn individually.
Yeah. Yeah. The early computers were not nearly as powerful as the computers we have now.
Computing at home plays great games too.
So today, that's what we're going to be talking about. And our first section is the Love It section. And for those that aren't familiar, these are projects that we're loving in the Scratch community. Yes, that is an 8-bit heart, or what you might want to call pixel heart. So these are projects we're loving in the community, and they're all 8-bit pixel art focused. So what are you loving?
I am loving, there's this project I saw recently, I think it's called Pixel Art. It's by Little Alien Girl, and it's a collection of different pieces of pixel artwork. They're really fun. There's a Nutella jar, which is my favorite
super
one
cute.
Of all. Oh my gosh, it's so good. And I love the little bit of code that's to switch between the drawings. It's like a nice slideshow of artwork. And like you can switch the music on and off. It's
yeah,
great.
A lot of nice little details in there. Yeah. So I am loving the project that is called, what is it called?
Pixel Pillar.
Pixel Pillar 3.
Three!
In fact. And it's just really, it's a pixel art game, and it uses a game dynamic where you're a character and you're sliding down a pole. You need to jump to avoid these like cool 8-bit spikes that are flying by. There's like two game modes. I've never quite played a game like this on Scratch, and I'm like, wow, like there needs to be more of this. So super excited. You should definitely check it out. So those are the projects that we are loving in the Scratch community. So if you're seeing the video update, you know where we're going next. The next section is the things to try.
TTT.
Triple T section, things to try. This is not 8-bit.
No,
this is not pixel
no.
art yet. But, you know, we're trying our best.
Exactly. We're doing what we can.
The things to try. I'll start off. Things to try. There is an amazing pixel art studio. I'm forgetting the name of that studio too.
Yep.
I think it's called Pixel Art Projects. It's called Pixel Art Projects.
Yeah, Pixel Art Projects.
Check it out. There's dozens of amazing pixel art projects. And after this video, hopefully you're inspired to make your own and add it to that studio.
Yeah.
What about you?
So my thing to try is a video I made recently for our YouTube channel, which is Pixel Art in Scratch 3 Ways. It basically is a tutorial on a couple different ways of trying out making pixel art in Scratch. Hopefully making it pretty easy to jump into.
Yeah,
cool. Yeah.
I would highly suggest that as a thing to try. And you know, that's a really good segue actually to our message from the Scratch team, which is Zoe and I will be making a bunch of new videos in 2020 for all the Scratchers out there. And we would love to hear suggestions on what kind of video content you want to see.
Yeah.
So is it more like tutorials on projects? Is it like, what are Scratch team members up to? Or like whatever ideas you have.
Like live streams.
Live streams, like just let us know. We're gonna be here in the studio trying to come up with ideas, and we're kind of fresh out of them. And so we would love some ideas. Anything that you have that you wanna share with us, we're super open to trying out some new things.
Yeah.
I think you can expect to see more Scratch video updates in the future.
Yes, definitely.
And we promised to do that. We've promised that the past 3 episodes, and we haven't lived up to it. So,
but this is going to be the
this,
one.
This is the one.
Where we do it.
This is the one. So I don't know if we have anything else to add.
Yeah.
No, I think that's it. Okay, so we'll see you in episode 28. Bye.